start off with, we have two squats. On the left is a version of a good squat and good technique, and on the right is the one with the bad technique. Now you can see the difference. As you can see by the left, I have a straight back, and in the image on the right, I have a curved back. This is incorrect technique and not how you're supposed to do it. Now we'll watch it through again.